Phoenix came loose to Samuelson. His first game after missing three with that groin injury. Nice to see Michael Samuelson back. A hit from behind. And the Coyotes, Nick Boynton, the 8-year veteran, is going to go to the box. The errant stick in front of Lidstrom, who finds Zetterberg neatly through to Holmstrom. Holmstrom working around Dome. Back pass and a save by Telquist off a shot by Zetterberg. Cleary, Hudler to the net. Cleary will stop. Back to the line, Cronwall. Back to Cleary one more time. Down low to Hudler. To the line to Cronwall. Stepping in across to Lev, the top of the circle, backing up. Cronwall with it. He'll shoot. Knocked down in front, though, by Keith Ballard. Here's Hudler. Feeds off. Samuelson goes back to the line. Fed back in, they circle. Hudler, Cleary, good movement. Cleary in front, off a leg, scores! Loose in front of the goal, and it's tapped in. And Hudler gets it. And it's 1-0 Red Wings. That was an even strength goal.
Wings moving the puck around on the outside. At this point, no one's in front of the net, but they all converge. Traffic, and Yuri Hudler coming in late on the play does not get picked up by Morris.
Red Wings collide there. Samuelson and Coppola turned over, but Dom saves the day. Holmstrom sent it out front. Tapped back in by the goal scorer, Yuri Hudler. Scored at 4:37 of this first period. Holmstrom turning. Gets knocked down by Sharnkus. Zetterberg back in the net, being covered by number 5, Matt Jones. Zetterberg back to the line to Lilia. Feeds off to Hudler. Back to Zetterberg. Holmstrom in front. The shot. Scores! Henrik Zetterberg, you're saying no goal because Thomas Holmstrom's going to go to the box for interfering with Michael Telquist, and Larry will have to see it again. He gets no breaks when he's near the periphery of the crease whatsoever. Now, where was it?
Well, he was just holding his ground.
Now, why?
Sharnkus was
basically
pushing him back.
Didn't touch him. Didn't touch him. Look at Thomas Holmstrom saying, look where my feet are. I'm not in the crease. I didn't touch the goalie. Wow.
That is something right there. I mean, you just know what exactly what's going through Thomas's mind right now.
I understand. Late word, Larry. There's a broken television in the Redmond household. A brick just went at it. Lidstrom.
Another broken.
Handing it up to Datsyuk. Brought in by Mueller. 4 Coyotes up. Shot scores! Reinkrecht! We're tied up 1-1 on Reinkrecht's first of the season.
Oh, you've got to get the puck clearly out of the zone. They do not.
Off the draw, Wings control. Here's Zetterberg. Down low, Datsyuk. And Telquist got a piece. Oh, and Rafalski's shot was blocked by a sliding Morris. They tee it up. Penalty coming here. Will it be Holmstrom again in front?
Oh, boy.
Thomas thought the 5 penalty night out in Anaheim was bad. He called it a freak show. This might be freak show too. Into Red Wing territory. Drop back. Don't miss. Jovanovski through. Nice read by Lidstrom. Here's clear. He's got Coppola in the clear. Ahead to him. Coppola's in all alone. Oh, and Telquist was there. And Coppola couldn't beat him. Gobbled up by Datsyuk. Red Wings having the better chances here shorthanded. Hansel getting back on Zetterberg. Datsyuk shoots. Oh, and a nice stop with the right pad there by Telquist. Look at that move by Datsyuk. Rabada clears in. Mike York going in to pick it up. Passed it off. Point shot scores! That's an even strength goal as Holmstrom's penalty had just expired. But the Coyotes have a 2-1 lead on the Derek Morris rifle.
Big shot. Puts himself in the right position. One timer. It's off the back foot.
And
Thomas Holmstrom, you knew it. That comment he just made there is about goalie interference, saying, hey, why call one in, why not the other?
Ahead to Datsyuk, knocked off his stick at center. He lost an edge there. There's a pass in front. Big save by Hasek on Martin Hansel. off a nice feed from Daniel Winnick. And for Zetterberg, that was in behind, so some four-on-four hockey here. Lead pass, stretch through, good play in. Oh, what a play by Zetterberg!
Oh,
a great play to knock it away from Radim Verbata. Here's Verbata into the middle, and it was a great Jovanovski pass that sprung Verbata, and a better play by Zetterberg. Loose in front, and Hasek scooped that one on a great play there as Kapanen had an opportunity. So two big chances for Phoenix. And it was too far for Reinprecht, picked up by Filppula. Dropped it back, gets it back. Here's a shot. Oh, look at Tellqvist. With that left hand, couldn't feed it out to Hudler. Goes back to the line to Cronwall. His shot, look out. Broke his stick and away goes Martin Hanzel in the clear. Filppula trying to get back and Hanzel sent it wide. Puck loose into the corner now for Matt Ellis. Ellis gets run by Jovanovski, comes off the hit, backdoor try. And Ellis denied, far side Tellqvist. Ellis got dumped by Jovanovski, he was tripped up. Here's Kopetsky. That went off the stick of Carcillo. Nice work though. Kopetsky, look at him go. In front of the goal! Oh, Matt Ellis nearly had his second. Denied by Tellqvist. Kopetsky, back to the point. Chelios scores! That may have hit Maltby in front of the goal. And this game's tied up 2-2. Great work down low by this Red Wing unit, Larry, and it produces a goal.
Everybody gets in on the act with this one. It's sustained pressure.
Left wing side now will come across. Oh, and a big hit at center ice by Cronwall on Daniel Winnick. The Phoenix rookie just got leveled by Cronwall. Homer getting it in. Zetterberg. And he was stopped by Tellqvist. Tellqvist again with Holmstrom whacking away at it. And with just seven to go in the second, Datsyuk shooting and a blocker stopped by Tellqvist. Downey forcing back Kapanen. Look at this, another turnover by this unit. Ellis with the puck. Now Downey goes off for Samuelson. Here's Kopetsky in front of the goal. Oh, and Samuelson too well tied up by Ed Jovanovski to get his stick on that puck. But for the second time on a change, it was Maltby earlier scored as Chelios got rocked. Forced by Zetterberg, but moved it ahead to Radim Verbata. Into the zone and a good move with Carcillo. There it is, and a nice play to knock it down by Brett Lebda. Jones in behind to get it. Here comes Downey. And he went Downey right there as he hit Jones. Back to the line. Rafalski held in Cleary as the Red Wings try to complete a change here. Red Wings have taken over this game, Larry. Not that they didn't have the advantage in the first and the penalty coming here to Phoenix. Except for those few chances, the Coyotes haven't mustered any sustained attack. Here's Lidstrom. Getting it across, goalie out. Hasek's gone to the bench, extra skater. Delayed call against Phoenix. Lidstrom patiently waiting. Knocked down to Maltby. Feeds it off. Zetterberg, Maltby fire, scores! Oh, what a rocket top shelf! Kirk Maltby's got two! And the Red Wings in front. 3-2 Detroit.
Oh, you call it, Kane. Rocket.
Here's the updated point leaders. Henrik Zetterberg with 16. Matt Sundin with a couple of tonight to tie Paul Stastny for second. And Henrik Zetterberg with the assist on the rip by Kirk Maltby. Henrik Zetterberg has a career-high 9-game point streak.
It's all about bang for the buck, as Kenny Holland says.
Yep. There's a chance. Hasek, good save off the goalpost. Red Wings get a break there. Datsyuk out of the box, up there with Maltby. Maltby going wide. Here's Filppula all alone. Oh, he mishandled. Loose puck. Lebda. Oh, it is cleared away out of the crease. Lebda had the opportunity, and it was taken away. Nice defensive play by Jovanovski to move it out.
What's the NHL record for most goals by a player without a hat trick?
That's a good question.
I'll give you the number. It's 287. I don't know if that helps you.
I think the number on the player's back and the city may help more. But okay, 287. Larry Murphy.
You are correct.
Just a guess, but I figure that's why you're asking.
I could.
Really? That's the NHL record?
I found out I was watching television, and it was a sportscast, and Scott Mellenby scored a hat trick.
Uh-huh.
And that took him off the list, and I saw the list of my name was on it. I had no clue.
Really? I would have never guessed you, except I'm here, and there's a break, and they score! Loose puck, great break for Brett Lebda, and it's 4-2.
The backhand once again for Lebda. This time it goes in. When's the last time you've had two? You could think of a player having two shots on goal with the backhand so close to play. Well, scrambly play, Tellqvist goes around the wrong side of the net.
First NHL point for Morris was at Joe Louis Arena. Zetterberg steals the puck. In for Datsyuk, let it go. Nice play by Datsyuk to leave it for Holmstrom. Boy, is that heads up. Well, Henrik Zetterberg now on a 17-game point streak, Larry, going back to last regular season.
Well, against Phoenix, he gets three of his 33. This is four games before he goes out with the injury. And that was the second one that was disputed, but was eventually awarded to him, and then he finishes off with the trick.
Mueller on the draw with Zetterberg, who's helped out by Cleary and gets it to center. Nico Kapanen being hounded by Cleary. Cleary moving it on goal! And a save by Tellqvist. Great play by Dan Cleary, refusing to give up and then just knocked down his man as Kapanen went flying.
Point out, it's down to 40 seconds.
Here comes Mueller. Mueller, another shot. Hasek stopped it. Puck's loose. Mueller scored here the other night, his first NHL goal against Edmonton in a loss 4-2 to the Oilers. I wonder if he'll be giving Chris Draper any grief. Here comes Filppula. In on goal. Big save. Tellqvist left hand. Just under six to play in the third. Datsyuk. Zetterberg's got an assist tonight. Point in every game this season. Threw it behind the goal to Datsyuk. Off the back of the net. Datsyuk's got a wraparound. Oh, is he ever shifty. Tellqvist got the right pad down and kept it out. Datsyuk again defending two Coyotes. Holmstrom across. Zetterberg scores! What a play! Datsyuk, Holmstrom, Zetterberg. It's 5-2. The NHL's leading point getter does it again.
A couple of things stand out on this goal. First, Pavel Datsyuk. Look how he draws Ed Jovanovski to him. Two men on him. That leaves Thomas Holmstrom open, who makes a great pass to Henrik Zetterberg for the tap-in.
Nope. Into the zone, loose puck. Hasek stopped it. Rebound across the other side. As it's into the Red Wings zone, wide of the net. And the Red Wings win it by a final score of 5-2. And Kirk Muhlpe not only gets his first two of the season that took him to game 36 last year to get, he's also got the game-winning goal tonight. And for that, Larry, he is our Chevy Player of the Game.